Loss can at times be very difficult to deal with, especially if it is a loss of someone or something that is very important to you. It is but natural to experience grief in such moments. But if you are not able to grieve properly, or if the grieving process remains incomplete, it can completely derail your life and the life of your near and dear ones. For more than 8 years, mental health practitioners at iCHARS have worked with and helped a large number of people deal with grief. If you are watching this, I am assuming either you or someone you know may be struggling with grief. We at iCHARS know what are the most frustrating things about trying to cope with grief. A part of you knows that the loss has taken place, but another part of you is just not willing to acknowledge or accept that loss. Combine this with the anger, sadness, or even guilt that one experiences due to the emptiness that is left behind by the loss. The helplessness and hopelessness that you experience because life stops having the same meaning it had before. Finally, even if you wanted to get over that grief, not knowing how you would ever be able to do that, it almost seems impossible to be able to get over a loss of this nature. What is important for you to know is that while no two persons' grief is alike, it is also true that you are not alone. Many people are struggling with loss and grief just like you are. You may have tried medication, meditation, or other processes, but you still feel overpowered or overwhelmed by the strong sense of loss and sadness. It happens because you have not yet been able to go through all the stages of loss. A part of you may be stuck in one or more stages. Even if you may know about these stages consciously, you or some parts of you may have not been able to get a closure at a deeper, more intrinsic level. Consciously trying to cope up with grief may work at times, but it requires a lot of effort, and it is almost like having an internal conflict continuously. And this is exactly what we at iCHARS specialize in. If you are struggling with loss and grief, we can help you cope up with grief naturally and effectively. If you are looking for someone to help you overcome grief or find purpose in your life, go ahead and schedule a 45-minute free session with any of our specialists. Yes, you heard this right. In this 45-minute session, our specialists will help you get a more in-depth understanding of your feelings and also the best way forward that can help you cope up with loss and grief.